Ugh, I can't sleep. I think I'm going to head down to the beach and check things out.
I'm with you. Some things just can't be avoided.
You're going to look for that talking Pengyon, aren't you?
What makes you say that? We're just going on a walk. Think it might be the talking one?
Oh, good evening. Lovely weather, isn't it?
It really talked!
I can't believe it. Something I eat can talk?
Huh? Wait, do you guys eat us Pengyons too?
Why does it matter?
Please, answer my question. It's very important.
I'm sorry, but... yes, I eat them.
And I'll happily devour most anything if I have to.
Well then, I suppose you people are just like the others who came before. I can't let you keep doing that!
Oh, and what's a cutesy little Pengyon like you plan on doing about us big bad humans?
Sorry for deceiving you all, but I can't let you hurt any more Pengyons!
Ready to die? Think you can dodge? Just try! Perfect mayhem!
Go! Blade of Heaven's Wrath! Here's my enemy!
Blade of Heaven's will pierce mine enemies!
Divine Saber! Rending Blast here and now!
No mercy!
Wounds I won't shoot!
Rending Blast here and now! Just then!
Collider Threat!
Divine Saber!
Turn back into a Pengyon. No matter.
Wait, why are you so intent on fighting us when you're outnumbered?
I have to protect my fellow Pengyons from the likes of poachers like you.
Poachers?
We're not poachers, I swear. We just came here to see a talking Pengyon.
Really? But then, why did you guys say you eat Pengyons?
Sorry. I guess we should have explained more clearly. This one will eat anything.
Yeah, sorry about that.
And as for me, the only Pengyon I ever eat is what I buy properly at the market.
We're not good people, but we're not those kinds of villains either.
Oh. Well, in that case, I should apologize for jumping to conclusions and picking a fight. I just ran into some Pengyon poachers earlier, and I'm afraid I'm a little on edge right now.
Those must be the other people who've spotted you here. They're all sick in bed just from the shock of meeting you. Small fries like them, I bet they'll think twice before they try to poach another animal.
So, what are you then? Some special representative of Pengyon kind?
No, I'm Jude Mathis. I'm a medical student from Riza Maxia.
A medical student? From Riza Maxia?
It's in a different world from yours. Actually, I'm a human just like you all, but somehow I was flung into this dimension, and when I came to, I looked like this.
So, basically, you're a human from another world, but when you came here, it made you turn into a Pengyon?
This story of yours, quite a tale. The whole thing's pretty hard to believe.
It certainly is. However, when I was lost and confused, the Pengyons here were kind to me and took me in as their own. I wanted to repay the favor to them since they've done so much for me.
So you've been protecting them from any poachers who come.
But don't you have bigger things to worry about right now? Looks to me like you're too soft-hearted.
I get that a lot.
Well, we've heard your story. But even if it is true, it doesn't sound like there's anything we can do for you.
Don't worry about me. I'll figure out how to get home on my own, one way or another. The problem is that a friend of mine got sent to this world with me, but I haven't been able to find her. My hunch is that she's also turned into a Pengyon. You haven't heard of any other talking Pengyons, have you?
Can't say I have. Sorry.
Oh, okay.
What kind of person is this friend of yours? Maybe we'll run into her later.
Her name is Mila. She has pretty red eyes and long golden hair. She carries herself with dignity and possesses a commanding presence. What else? Oh, and one of her quirks is that whenever she sees something tasty, she drools.
That's an interesting quirk.
You mean she actually drools?
Also, she's known as the Lord of Spirits, because she's accompanied by 4 summon spirits with command over the elements.
Ooh, Lord of Spirits. How royal sounding.
Got it. If we hear anything, we'll let you know.
It may be hard, but try to keep your spirits up, Jude.
Thank you all so much. I hope you guys get a lead on Mila.
You care about her even more than yourself.
Well, how do I put it? She's just a really special person to me, I guess.
Fair enough.
Hi there! We're your friendly comedy duo, Death by Laughter!
Magic Kazam!
Huh? He just stole my line!